Welcome back to the Clubhouse, everybody. Thanks for checking out the channel. I'm just being introduced to Ori from the Blind Forest. Pretty excited to play this game. We're fortunate to have it on Switch now, so that's where I'm checking it out here. First, if you guys like gorgeous platformers like this one, give this video a like. Dislike it if not. And let's hop in here. So I have played for a little while there. I think I'm going into the first, dungeon. I don't even know if dungeons are a thing. But I just walked into this, waterfall tree over here. This game is always so just jaw-dropping, really gorgeous. Okay. We got portals now. Last thing I remember was we were told there was a sickness in this tree or something. We need to go fight it and get it out. Sorry for whoever's checking it out that I had my stream label drawn. Spike guy though. Secret. This is life, right? dungeon's still on the same map. That's cool. So I think I'm gonna circle in that way.
Thank you.
grapple so I don't have to do another jump. As long as you get close, he'll like grapple and pull himself up. I can't even see Ori, it's so bright in there. Photo frenzy! Dude, I've been dying. You wanna see my death count? I'm not ignoring you, frenzy. I'm just engrossed in the gameplay over here. No, I didn't. Hold save next to it to save. That's good. I don't have any. Okay. gonna attack with it. Push it. Thank you. 6 of them. Are you kidding me? This is never gonna work. Super speed action here. Still gonna check out this room here. Ooh, is that one of those door pieces? Okay. Portal puzzles. One more. They do kind of have that animation to show you what, the abilities from these trees. Green. Bash. Hold X. Near my house. Is that a lantern? Projectiles will be redirected in the opposite direction. Like those bullets I keep getting killed by. X. Okay, it's like a little... Already? Shit. You want me to kill them right away? Oh dang, do I need him to get up there? Yeah, okay. Thank you. imagining some cool. Nice, that's fun. I'm pretty sure you can break that orb with your deck. Just gotta figure out where that is. I forget the buttons now. Why isn't that jump? Do it again. Swap A with X. Anybody out there watching know if, like, if I can swap buttons in this thing? Their corpses can still hurt you. is go out and grab it and come back and then try to do it. Let's remove the corruption, Ori. Get out of here, corruption. Oh, yeah. What do I gotta do? Here we go. Thank you. gonna shoot the. Okay. Can I keep it going? I gotta escort this weasel. DOP.
What? Didn't get him? Hold on.
Save states. Remember, save states. Got it. Side now.
Okay.
The needler. The Ori and the Halo universe are in the same universe. Okay. We gotta juggle that thing all the way up here. It's crazy.
Two more. 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 Two
No! It's impossible, guys. It's impossible. Never gonna do it. Okay, here we go. One. Damn it. Relentless, unforgiving.
Are you okay?
You made it, Ori. He's restored the balance. Villain reveal. fight after that? Are you kidding me? My heart hasn't slowed down yet.
No!
We ever saw him, Ori. This guy. Gummo. Thanks, Gummo. Can you eat all the top poison anymore? Sweet, we can go swimming. Forlorn runes. Alright, I guess we're going off to the misty woods. I'm definitely gonna need a little breather after that one. I don't know about you guys, but thanks for checking out the challenge today. That was a lot of fun. Who knew saving the tree, watering a tree would end so violently. That was great. And thanks you guys for checking out the channel. If you guys like gorgeous platformers like this, give this video a like, dislike it if not. Follow me, Studio Clubhouse. Social media links are in the description. Consider subscribing if you have not, and until next time, rock on.